Hello, good morning all. Today in this video we are going to discuss about how to activate the debug mode and deactivate the debug mode easily. So by default right now we have got two options to activate the debug mode. So one option is either we can just directly go to the settings, and from here you can see we can have the option to activate the debug mode normally, or you can just activate the debug mode with assets. This is the one option you have. Else what you can do is that you can just enter question mark debug equal to in the URL. So these are the two options that you have available to activate the debug mode. So if you take the case of Odoo 13 itself, we don't have the debug mode here, so we have to scroll down the entire page to get the debug mode. So it little bit tough for us to activate and deactivate the debug mode. So what about if we have an option where we can enable the debug mode in a single click from the screen that we are here? So in this video I'm talking about a browser extension for the Firefox. Hope the same will be available for the Chrome also. So if I go to this browser, so you can see my browser is a Firefox, and if I click on here, so already we have contributed a video of another Firefox extension, that is multi-account container, which can help us to open multiple users in different apps. So here if I go to the add-ons, that is browser extensions for Firefox, and if I search for Odoo debug, I'll just make search for Odoo debug. You can see it has been getting opened in a new tab. So here you can see you have got two results for Odoo debug, that is Odoo debug here and Odoo EC debug. So you can see this has been used only by 264 people, and this has got more downloads. So I will go with this. So if I open this, you can see this has been contributed by Martin T. And you can see you have the option. So toggle debug mode on Odoo web page. Click for debug, double click for debug with assets. And you have got control plus dot for keyboard shortcut. So I'll just click on add to Firefox. So you can see it will be get added into my browser. It requires your permission to allow access your data for all website access browser tab. So I'll just grant the permission. So once allow this extension to run in private windows. Okay, got it. So once I tick this, you can see a extension got has activated here. So I'll just close these tabs now, and right now I'm in the Odoo web page. So currently I'm in the database with debug mode is not activated. And let's take a case where if I'm continuing my development and I need to activate, suddenly I need to open the debug mode to see the field name. So what we will normally do, either we will just enter here or go to settings and activate the debug mode. So by default, as we have installed this extension, from now onwards what you have to do is that simply click here. So once I click here, you can see question mark debug has got added with the URL, and if you place the mouse here, you will get all the details. And if you need to quit the debug mode, just click on here. So if I click on here, you can see the debug mode has been deactivated. So if you need to activate the debug mode with assets, you can just double click here. So if you double click here, the debug mode with the assets will get loaded as explained in the browser extension. So you can see debug equal to assets. So debug mode with assets has been loaded. So let's wait. And if you need to quit the debug mode, just click it again. So you can see it's getting removed. So this is the another browser extension that you can use to improve the time during the Odoo development. So in total we have introduced two browser extensions, that is one is multi-account container for opening different users in different tabs, keeping cookies and all everything for separate for different tabs, so that you can easily test the user access right and switch user across different tabs. And now we have added another extension, that is for easy debug, that is Odoo debug, which can be used to activate and deactivate the debug mode easily by just clicking this button. So that's all about this video. If you like our videos, please just click the like button and subscribe the channel. Also you can refer this channel to your colleagues and your Odoo friends if you feel that channel is helpful. So that's it for this video. Have a nice day. Thank you.